So I'm at the Four Seasons in Prague. I'm trying a wine from Božík Muk. It's a region in Moravia, southern Moravia. And it's a Pinot Blanc. So we're having a French grape from the 2013 vintage, which in France is not a really good vintage, but we're in another part of the Europe here. And it smells nice. It's got sort of stone fruit. It's subtle. It has a crisp palate. It's smooth enough. It's a lovely little wine to have for lunch, which is what I'm about to do here at the Four Seasons. So cheers, wine lovers.